Christmas Eve tomorrow. Merry Christmas to y'all.
I think I'm dying. I can't see anything.
Jeffy's hair.
Jeffy! What happened to your hair, Jeffy? It's all long and gross. Is that a bird?
Where?
In your hair, Jeffy. Oh, hey, Mr. Birdie, what are you doing? Ew, Jeffy, it's laying eggs in your hair.
Laying eggs?
What?
Jeffy, I'm gonna be
oh, it's laying. Oh, it's eggs.
Jeffy, because you're gonna get a haircut.
Here, Mike. That hairstyle reminds me of somebody.
Just got my cosmetology license, which means I know pretty much everything there is to know about outer space. You get it? Like Cosmo, like space, but I pretty much just cut hair.
Wait, you're gonna cut hair with those scissors?
Yeah, I picked these up at Office Depot on the way here.
I thought you were supposed to use special hair cutting scissors.
No, these are just scissors. They'll cut pretty much anything.
Well, I need you to cut my son's hair.
Whoa! Yeah, these probably aren't gonna do it. I'm gonna need something a little bit bigger. These ought to do it. Got these at Home Depot.
Are those hedgers?
Tweet my hair.
Yeah, so basically what happened is that bird started laying eggs in my son's hair because I thought it was a nest, so I need you to cut his hair to get rid of it.
Yeah, no can do on the cutter-rooney of the hair.
Wait, you can't cut his hair?
No, you see, when I became a cosmetologist, I also became a birdologist, and that right there is the lime green cockadoodle tweet. It's extremely rare and endangered. There's only two in the entire world, and one of them is living on your kid's head.
A lime green cockadoodle tweet.
Yeah.
Is that even real?
Well, yeah, I know a lime green cockadoodle tweet when I see one, and that is the only one I have ever seen.
Well, I don't want to stay in my son's hair. How do I get rid of it? Can I just move it?
No, that would be illegal. You see, once a bird's made its nest, it's illegal to move it, especially if it's that endangered. And I'm a cop, so I dare you.
So how do I get rid of it?
Well, you could wait for it to leave on its own, or you could try scaring it away.
But scaring it?
Yeah, I have an idea. Hold on.
Oh!
Are you done with that?
Yeah, that is one tough bird. That usually works.
So, okay, I can't move it because it's illegal, and scaring it didn't work because you just tried scaring it, so I'm going to have to wait until it leaves on its own?
Yeah, looks like it. So, whenever the birds are gone, you call me and I'll cut some hair.
Jeffy, what are we going to do? Hey, Jeffy, stop it. No, Polly does not want a cracker because you've been throwing crackers in your hair all night long and she hasn't eaten any of it.
Well, she's slow here, Daddy.
Oh, she won't shut up. She won't shut up. She just keeps tweeting.
No, sing, bird, sing.
Jay, stop it. You know what? I can't take this anymore. I'm going to hire somebody, a professional, to get rid of that bird. Hello?
Hey, can I help you with something?
Yes, I heard you're the type of person that can help me. Problem that I'm having.
You want to whack someone, huh? Alright, who's it gonna be?
Well, it's a bird.
What's he pooping on your car or something?
No, he's living in my son's hair, and he's being really annoying, so I want him taken care of, if you know what I'm talking about.
Alright, do you want me to whack your kid, too? It'd be pretty easy. I'd just get a steamroller, it'd be like squish, you know? It'd be like a deal. Two birds with one steamroller.
No, I just need you to take care of the bird and his hair.
Well, my schedule's pretty full, and I'm not that good with birds. But my buddy Mr. Whiskers specializes in birds. I could get him.
Wait, okay, can you get him for me?
Yeah, hold on. What's up, man?
Are you Mr. Whiskers?
What's it look like, man?
Well, your partner was telling me that you can get rid of a bird for me.
Sure, man.
You remind me of the fantastic Mr. Fox.
Two cans of tuna?
Yeah. I'll be able to push that as long as you get the job done.
Shh, don't worry about me, man. I always land on my feet.
Okay, well, then it's a deal, then.
Perfect.
Okay, so how are you gonna do it?
All right, here's the plan, man.
All right, Jeffy. Look what I got you for an early Christmas gift. A kitty cat.
Meow, Holmes.
You got me a kitty cat, Daddy?
Yeah, I got you a kitty cat.
Can I pay you?
Sure. Jeffy, try not to hit him so hard. Okay, what are you gonna name him?
Butthole.
My name's not Butthole, man. It's Mr. Whiskers.
Who's your good Butthole?
Bah, 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 bah.
head abuse?
Calm down. I don't think I can do this, man.
We're learning from your mother. Taking their feathers off? Isn't that molding? Isn't that mold?
Oh crap,
I forgot I laid eggs. Oh, what's going on? Job you never want to have. I don't know, sir, but I might be with Pizza Man. I don't want to be a Pizza Man. That's a job.